following fatal four-way contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, the Bull, Anthony Daniel.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Approaching the ring from Main Street, USA, Blaze and 420.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Are you ready?
This is an Extreme Rules Fatal 4-Way match where these competitors will need to do whatever it takes to win.
You hear how his leg connected? Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. A sharp kick.
Hold it up, end over end.
Bam, another kick.
He's still not through.
Into the tie-up. Who's gonna get the upper hand?
What a body shot. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful. That was an impressive suplex.
A swift kick.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That suplex was picture perfect. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
A sharp kick, the quick kick.
Oh, what a painful kick. And down he goes.
What a kick that was.
Countered by the future. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Big impact into the guardrail.
One, two.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Whoa, look at that impact. The future saw that coming.
And there's the reversal.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
One, two.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Watch out. Big boot. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Back into the ring now.
The future. Big time move by the future. The tension hooking away.
Two.
One. Oh, look out here. There goes the cowboy. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. He's got him hooked. Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Great move.
He's looking at it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, Baker, what a great maneuver.
He may get the three count right here.
Two. The future's out. He fails to connect. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been hooked the leg.
Let's look at some of them right now.
Your winner, the Icon, Jack Davis.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle. What a night. So long, everyone.
See by my eyes, and all I was told I should.
Fatal Four-Way Contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing the crew from London, England, MYC.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Approaching the ring from Reno, Nevada, Jared, Mr. Black Destroyer.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Seattle, Washington, Trevor Thompson.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
From Mobile, Alabama, the Hardcore Red Nick.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
This is an Extreme Rules Fatal 4-Way match where these competitors will need to do whatever it takes to win.
Ow!
He fails to connect. Hard shot to the skull.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Skinner reverses it. And he reversed it!
Good move there!
That wasn't very accurate.
Some ribs. Talk about being down and out. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what Bucks are going to do next.
Wild strike misses the target.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
And that punch lands hard.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a kick that was.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes. The big boot, what a sickening impact.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
One, two, three.
Oh, man. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. What an impact from that kick.
Oh, whipped into that barricade. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance.
He's going for the pin.
The kick connects.
That wasn't even close to three.
Listen to this arena. All the hardcore people are getting what they wanted tonight.
Uh-oh. The steps. The steps come into play, making that move even more destructive. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two, three. Mr. Black's out. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? No! Oh, he goes face first off the table.
And that punch lands hard.
Ouch! That was wicked. He's got him.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Look out.
He may get the three count right here.
No, blocked. Hey, he's going for it again.
The hardcore icon.
Bucks the leg.
Two, three.
The hardcore icon win.
Wow, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Trevor Thompson.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle. Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.
His tag team partner, representing the Disciples of Darkness from parts unknown, the Maniac.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division. To the rope backbreaker. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best? And that punch lands hard. Mr. Black with a huge fist.
He's in big trouble. Oh my God. Comes right on the back of the head.
His back crashing into the ground.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
And that's a stiff kick. Neither individual is going to back down here.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
And he's caught.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. The monster counters it. And there's the speed of Tornado.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter. Great athletic ability on display there. And he does it one more time. No one home for that one. He fails to connect.
Oh, big DDT. What a punch. A quick punch to the gut. Oh, just driving his hands into the throat. Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that. Ooh, blocked. No, broken up by their partner.
Nobody home for that one. What an impact from the knee.
What a tag team match this has been. He's gonna destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Oh, and the knee connects. And the neck breaker connects.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
And Tornado comes up with an effective counter.
DDT! Oh, what a painful kick!
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Uh-oh. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
And this is going to return to the ring. Now back to the ring. He swung wild with that one. What a match. Talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And the Tornado gets out after a count of one. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar? These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
He's going to the top rope.
Uh-oh. Devil's Whisper.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Back into the ring now.
And he's in a tough predicament.
He's in perfect position, complete control. And the ref is now completely distracted. Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh my gosh, he might make his opponent tap right here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, the ref's not looking. Anything can happen here. He may have to tap out right here. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
Each of these competitors is to the rope backbreaker.
His shoulders are down. One, two, three.
The monster wins. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup.
Neckbreaker. And there's the elbow.
Oh, big elbow.
Man, did you hear that? Echoing throughout the arena.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Wow, Cole! Two. Did you see that? That laid him out cold.
And there he goes, three, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
We're in the feeling out process here. Watch it! Oh, look at the splash from the top rope! He makes the tag!
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
From the outside.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Partner looking out for him there.
Struggling for control. His partner's being punished, and he's seen enough.
What a tag team match. Backdrop. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. Ow, what an elbow! Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
The tag is made.
Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. He makes the tag. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. He missed.
A textbook suplex. Drop.
What a tag team match this has been. You see this, Cole? This is important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
Uh-oh.
Oh, a huge slam. Friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
Ow, that's gotta hurt.
An aggressive shot to the midsection.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
Attack broken up there. Just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Now back to the ring.
Man, that one rocked him. Whoa, whoa!
Man, this has been a great matchup.
He was able to reverse, get out of that.
He makes the tag!
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. One.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, geez. What a collision. Deposited onto our table here.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
One, two, three. The Mastodon wins.
All those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
The ring from Dominican Republic, Michael Maidan.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
And the Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one. Hold it up. End over end.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Youngblood goes behind. That was just unadulterated power.
Oh! Watch it! Good night! Ouch! Oh, what a painful kick!
He gets out of trouble there. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. That'll chip your teeth. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Huge shot to the midsection.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, man, that could be a knockout. Oh, my gosh, turned inside out. What a shot from Youngblood.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
There's the uppercut. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere. In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. He's just lethal with that thing. These guys have just been relentless with each other.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
What a move by Youngblood.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He's got him. Oh, out of nowhere. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications. Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Whoa.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A sharp kick. Youngblood.
What a move by Youngblood.
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
What a night. So long, everyone.
Wow, look at that reaction.
approaching the ring from Brooklyn, New York, D-R-O-C.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
What a reversal!
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Missed him. What an impact from that kick. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head. And that shot was dialed in.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
Oh, what a painful kick.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
An elbow. What an impact from that kick! Oh, what a painful kick!
Oh, man, did you hear that? And Doc hits the ground. And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in his no disqualification match.
What an impact from that kick!
And he drops the leg across his opponent. And that punch lands hard.
A serious punctuation on that exchange. Did you hear how his leg connected? He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
That cane's an effective weapon.
Hear it?
Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was... Oh, man, that cane being used as a weapon. Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it. Listen to this arena. Oh, the hardcore people are getting what they wanted tonight. Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing. Knocked into the middle of next week. Ooh, that did it. He's got him.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Doc! Remember, momentum in the WWE.
That's it! He's out! The shoulders are down! Whoa! Whoa! Oh, now can Doc capitalize?
And will this be it?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
We got to cover.
One, two.
The tension, the drama. This is electric. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. And he's forced back in the ring.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Look at this.
That's it. He's done. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been...
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
Hooks the leg.
Two.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish?
Look at this, it's locked in. Oh, man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. And he's toast.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Boy, heads up!
What a fierce kick.
Big elbow. Nice reversal there.
Doc reverses it. He drops the elbow. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Man, there's no getting up from that.
Hooking the leg.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, Sean Young.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Big elbow! What a shot from Youngblood! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Nicely avoided there. What a nasty elbow. Oh, good Lord.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, man. A big time miss. What a shot from Youngblood. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. What's going to happen now?
There's the suplex.
From that kick. What a haymaker. A huge right hand. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off by that one. That'll chip your teeth. Now that's how you do it. Oh, what a painful kick.
And that punch lands hard. Oof, hard shot by Youngblood.
Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
And that one hurt his hand.
And he dodges that one. Oh, whipped into that barricade. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Did you hear how his leg connected? This is dangerous. Uh-oh, look where he's going again. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon. Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Listen to this arena. Oh, the hardcore use of the steps is a weapon. I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? An elbow.
Now back to the ring.
A shoulder block.
Championship on the line.
And the Rocker hits it.
Hooking away.
Two. Oh, wow. He catches him with the axe handle. And he's toast.
What does Youngblood need to do with it? Youngblood makes, and he doesn't stay down for long.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
No, blocked.
What great action we've had in this match.
Oh, look at this.
Looks like we're going back inside. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Big time shot delivered to Youngblood.
Oh, what an elbow!
Youngblood answers back. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. And that punch lands hard.
Whoa, what a drop kick. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, man.
I think that cracked the ring post. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
What a move by Youngblood.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Well-placed kick to the ribs. Man, there's no getting up from that.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three. The referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Participants first, representing the Ministry of Darkness, from your darkest fears, King O.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Iowa, Bob E. Moore.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Representing the Empire of Pain from Death Valley, Psycho Reaper.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
Here we go, and I predict this three-way dance to be amazingly physical.
Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
No one home for that one.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Oh, man, what impact from that suplex. Kick. Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can. This is no disqualifications.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it.
Countered by the Phenom.
A DDT.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
He's just lethal.
He wants to get innovative.
That'll leave a mark.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent. Warlock gets floored.
Warlock reverses it.
DDT. Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Warlock gets floored. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
A serious impact as his skull is driven into that chair.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And that one hurt his hand.
Missed him.
The Phenom unloads with a huge shot.
This is a sickening assault. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
Whoa! Whoa! The Phenom gets all of it.
Warlock into the cover.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena.
And that was a huge counter.
It's all okay in this one. No disqualification.
A swift kick. A sharp kick. Warlock, great move. Hooking the leg. Oh, man. They don't even seem hurt after that.
Eliminator.
Eliminator gets all of it.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
And Warlock kicks out.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
As they hit the double team.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
Look out! Not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
And Warlock, almost running on something supernatural, refuses to quit. Hooks the leg.
And there's the breakup. That could have been it right there. How is the Phenom still going? I mean, what's it going to take to end this?
The intensity. Save. This match isn't over yet. And Warlock kicks out.
Reversal. This could be the difference maker.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Oh!
He might have lost some teeth there. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. Now taking this match outside. There are...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. That could cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage. Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing. Are you kidding me? Look! Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. He is slowly getting dissected. Punch connects. Oh, launched back into the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Warlock.
Oh, big time move by Warlock.
Eliminator.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do.
And will this be it? Two, three. Eliminator wins.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Your winner, Bob E. Moore.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Tremendous performances put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.